Welcome back to 7th Gamers with Daenerys. Once again, RimWorld Alpha 7. I was kind of hoping someone would eventually get sick, but I don't think it's happening yet. Not that I want it to happen right this particular moment, but... good thing I don't rely on solar. Is that turning green? I swear their name was more yellow a little while ago. Gold. Good thing I have a metric butt ton of food. You, come with me. Stay. Well, he finished his room at least. That's all that matters. The plan is to eventually turn this into a large prison area. With an outdoor zone. And they won't have cabin fever, and they'll be... Well, they'll still be imprisoned. I wonder. Has it been half an hour already? Nope, not even close. I am horrible at keeping track of time. I should start writing this down. You get like a little stopwatch that says, oh, you've been going this long. Actually, it's not a bad idea. Especially when I have my cell phone right in front of me. Next time I start one, I should click the start button. Like, you have been playing for 27 minutes and 43 seconds. Opposite side of the map. Opposite side of the map, too. Oh crap, I actually ran out of power. Interesting. Well, eventually anyways, I'll get there. Save them! Wait, Nap's the doctor. Like, what happens when the doctor gets sick? What do you do then? No, you're someone I rescued. You get medicine. The best thing about having the prisoners together is they talk to each other and keep each other company. Which makes it easier to recruit them, because they'll have had social chats quite a bit. He's gonna throw rocks at me. Dark eyes are all like, yeah, I finally get to do something. Oh shit, I don't have another bed for him. Oops. Don't care. Building a bed. Welcome to the colony, sir. Thank you. So apparently you can find like plasteel in the mountains. Plasteel and gold and silver and metal and minerals and stuff. What else can you find? Oh, you can harvest organs and transplant them. That's probably the reason I probably need to... Oh. Happened. Oops. I meant capture, not strip. So, alright, that happened. And my people are getting sick. Awesome. You can finish building the grave real quick. So I can get this dead body out of the frickin' prison. Build the door real quick. No. You're just bruised. I don't really care about you. Not that you're doing much anyways, but... Unfortunately, I can't tell them to prioritize eating. Unfortunately, nap, that's not an option for you. There we go. I knew you'd figure it out eventually. Thank you. These prisoners are more of a pain in the ass than they're worth. I never had such a problem with prisoners. Ever. Visitors took it. Haha. Deal with it. Well, no more prisoners. So much for them. Makes this a little bit easier. I think starting with a third guy that couldn't do anything was probably a really bad idea for me. I am, however, certain that is our 30 minutes for this episode. So, I will see you all next time.